was struggling and in sorrow, he said, I'm going to bring beauty out of your hurt. I'm going to bring beauty out of your difficulty. I'm going to bring beauty out of your struggle tonight. Thank you, God, we serve a God that is able to bring beauty out of a wicked situation. The Bible tells, I'm reminded of a scripture says that David wrote, he said, he brought me up out of a miry clay. He brought me out of a horrible pit. This man David, one of the men who wrote the book of Psalms, our mighty king that he was, the Bible says that how that he had fallen and he fell because of adultery, he fell into sin, and how sin destroyed this man's testimony, destroyed this man's life, and as a result, he was in the dumps, he found himself in a pit. There seemed to be no way out, there seemed to be no hope, but he began to remember that there was a God that he can call tonight. He remembered that there was a God, and the Bible says he began to call on God, and he began to serve God, and began to get back to God in church of the day. Why? Because God was not willing to throw him away. As long as you have breath in your body tonight, as long as you have, no doubt, an opportunity to come to God, God gives you a chance to turn your life around tonight. You listening? Amen. We talk about beauty from the ashes, or beauty on Ashford Street. Amen. Tonight you come into this place, perhaps shattered, broken, and lonely, or hurt, and damaged through the past of your life. Perhaps the devil has wreaked havoc in your life. He's trying to burn up things in your life. He's trying to destroy things in your life. As we've been coming before, the enemy comes to steal, kill, and destroy. Many times when there's no hope, you feel as if it's destroyed. You say, my life is destroyed. My hope is destroyed. They say, no doubt, Ashford Street in East New York is destroyed. There's no hope for it. But I want you to know tonight, church, there's a God in heaven that says, hey, I can bring beauty in the ashes. Are you listening? I can bring beauty out of the ashes. I can bring something great out of this place tonight. And as we begin to call on the living God, he's more than able to turn it around in your life. David said he brought me out of a horrible pit. Out of a horrible pit of mess that he was in. And tonight, God can bring you out of a mess perhaps that you're in tonight. Whatever you're going through, whatever you're facing in your life, say, preacher, my life's a mess. God can bring you out of it tonight. Amen.
Amen.
God can turn it around. God can move in a mighty way. We serve a God and he doesn't have any throwaways. But he says, I can redeem you. I can restore you. I can turn your life around.
Hallelujah.
There's beauty coming from the ashes.
Amen.
There's beauty coming on Ashford Street.
Hallelujah.
Bible says that Israel was in a mess. They knew they needed God. They turned away anyway. They knew it was a mess. They knew they had dropped the ball. They knew they were in a predicament that displeased God. Tonight you know, perhaps you know you need to come to God. You know you need to get saved. You know you need to turn around and say, God, I need to turn around in my life. Tonight, don't ignore the voice of God. Don't ignore and stay in the mess. Don't stay in the mess that you're in. I'm thinking about a builder, how he looks at his building that burned down. He looks at it and says, you know what? We're going to rebuild this thing. We're not going to leave it this way, but I'm going to rebuild it, and it's going to come back. And in your mind tonight, you look at your life. God is looking at your life and saying, you know what? I'm going to pick you up. I can pick you up and turn it around for you. Are you listening? If you're not saved tonight, give your life over to Jesus Christ. Amen. He freely gave his life to you and I. He freely came and was willing to say, Father, I'll go. I'll go and repair. I'll go in and bring beauty out of the ashes. Some of you are in ashes tonight. Some of you are hurting tonight. Some of you are bound up tonight. Some of you have been drugged through the mud and drugged through life. But I want you to know today, God can bring beauty out of the ashes tonight. Are you listening?
Amen.
God can bring beauty out of your situation. God can do it tonight. He says here today, there's beauty from the ashes. There's beauty on Ashford Street tonight.
Amen.
Talking about beauty on Ashford Street, 334 Ashford Street. There's beauty on Ashford Street. Are you listening? We pray for Ashford Street to come out of the ashes tonight. Amen. We pray for East New York to come out of the ashes tonight. We're going to keep saying it over and over again. New York City, come out of the ashes. United States, come out of the ashes. Again here, North America, come out of the ashes. South America, come out of the ashes. Asia, come out of the ashes. Africa, come out of the ashes. Europe, come out of the ashes. Soviet Union, wherever it is, all around this globe, come out of the ashes and come to Almighty God. The devil's destroyed. He said the enemy comes in to steal, kill, and destroy. He comes in to try to destroy to where there's no repair in your life. told you about the young man that got murdered. It's over. It's destroyed. Church today, don't let the devil destroy your life. Don't let the dirtiness and the ugliness of ash destroy your life. Come out of the ashes tonight. Are you listening?
Yes, sir.
The Bible tells me today that how he told him, he said, hey, tell him, Isaiah, that I'm going to bring beauty out of the ashes.